Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. What is it that you actually see in life? Are you blinded by society? What is going on? What are people missing in this world that is making them make life-changing decisions? Are you missing opportunities every single day? Listen, stay here to the end of this video because you're gonna see a way where you will never miss an opportunity again. I'm gonna explain to you something that will really open up your eyes. Once you see this video, you will never look at anything the same. Your life will change. You will see things in a whole different light. Now, I'm gonna do a social experiment here with you guys. And I want you to be very honest with yourself. Now, I've got a piece of paper here, right? I want you to tell me what you see. What do you see? I want you to think about this for a second. What do you see? Now, most people here would say that they saw a black dot. Now, is it really a black dot that you can see? Now, I want you to really answer this question, because this is how life is. Most people look at this black dot, and they say, I've just seen the black dot. This is what I can see. I can see a black circle. But you see, there's tunnel vision thinkers, and then there's entrepreneurs that think differently. But you see, the difference between an optimist, an entrepreneur, versus a tunnel vision pessimist is the pessimist or the tunnel vision might only see the black circle. I didn't tell you that I'm going to look at this black circle. I asked you what you saw. Now, if you actually think about it, you didn't see the paper. Did you not see me? Did you not see the wall? Did you not see the drawings above? There are so many things that you just didn't see. I didn't tell you to look at this black circle. I asked you what you saw. And this is how life is a lot of the time. A lot of people in the world today will literally look at something in such a tunnel vision way that they miss opportunities every single day. Opportunities are passing you every single minute of the day. But not everyone sees these opportunities. It's so important that in life, if you really want to get to where you want to be, you really want to be successful, just know that the first step is believing in yourself. Believing that you deserve what you want in your life, and that's that. And the second most important thing you've got to do is you've actually got to accept that there are opportunities every single day. You walk past people every single day. Imagine if one of those 100 people that you've actually walked past were actually offering you an opportunity to succeed in the dreams that you have in your life. Imagine if out of the 100 people that walk past you every single day, if you actually looked at the opportunity, you might see someone that might give you a bit of eye contact, you might give eye contact in return. Before you know it, you're talking, and a year down the line, you are living your dreams because of that one person that you met. It's all about meeting people and networking. If you're one of the people who saw the black circle, just know that 95% of the world are just like you. The 5% think differently and see things differently. When you go out, don't just look at the black circle. Normally through people growing up in their normal childhood, they get told certain things. They get told that you need to get an education, you need to get a good job, you need to get a good pension, you need to get a good car, you need to get a nice house, get on the property ladder. But in reality, that's all bullshit and that's all materialistic things. In reality, all you need to do is be happy. Your number one goal in life is to not buy a car, not buy a nice house, not get an education. Your number one priority in life is to be happy. So many parents now, so many people in the world, they will turn around and they will say, you know, now starting a business is not affordable. Doing this is not affordable. Doing that is not affordable. Do you know what's not affordable? School, college, education system is not affordable. Don't write your life off. Just understand that in life, you have a choice. You have a choice to make. You could either look at the black circle or you could look at everything else that goes around it. Don't just look at the black circle. When you're looking at any situation in your eyes, always know that there is an opportunity that can be gained from that situation. There's opportunities everywhere, but just not everyone sees it. Remember that. A pessimist and an optimist all look at the black circle. They don't look at anything around the black circle. An opportunist looks everywhere. I'll give you an example. Think about this for a moment. You have a glass. If half the glass is filled up with water, the optimist will say that the glass is half full. The pessimist will say that the glass is half empty, and the opportunist will actually drink the glass because he needs it to survive. Being an optimist is great. Being a pessimist is terrible. But if you're an optimist, all you're going to do is feel happy and you're going to have lots of dreams. The truth is you're not going to really achieve those dreams. You're too busy thinking about them rather than actually going for them. And the pessimist, on the other hand, is too busy complaining about what's wrong rather than actually trying to fix what's wrong. The optimist will find a solution for every problem. The pessimist will find a problem for every solution, but the opportunist will find a new opportunity, and he won't waste any more seconds of his life dealing with a problem that gains no value for him or his family. In life, you need to be an opportunist. Being a pessimist, being an optimist, does not get you results. An opportunist lives his life based on opportunities that can gain value for him. So make sure that in life, Every single day, you're an opportunist. When you're walking down the street, don't just look at the people around you. See there's an opportunity with the people around you. See there's an opportunity when you walk into a store. See where the opportunities are. The opportunities are everywhere, but not everyone sees it. It's just like if I told you now to think about a red car, I guarantee you, you will see more red cars this week than you've ever seen in your whole life. Just think about this for a moment. Why? It's because it's in your mind. So on the last note, guys, remember, there's going to be a glass. It's either going to be half full or half empty. That's not your concern. Your concern is to drink that glass because you need water to survive. Think about this for a moment. When people are saying good and bad, and the optimist is saying great things about an opportunity, and the pessimist is saying bad things about an opportunity, that's an opportunity that no one's taking, so you take it. Well, I hope you're getting value from this video today. If you like what you saw, hit the like button, hit that subscribe button. Make sure that you leave a comment down below to let me know what your thoughts are or what you might want to speak about next. And also, make sure you follow my Instagram page, which is @GeorgeMotivation. Do not miss a post. Every single day, I'm posting videos and pictures every single day. And it's all daily motivation and inspiration for life and for business. So don't miss it. Make sure you follow it. Check it out now. Thanks so much, guys, and until next time.